guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Mika Gem. Today I have a mini Kelly bake list from Australia. This is so exciting to, you know, hear of schools from Australia. There are so many of you from Australia. And I remember when I first started my channel, some of the first people to comment were people from Australia. Some of you were from like Melbourne and Canberra and Sydney, and you'd be like, hey, I'm watching from Melbourne, or I'm watching from Cairns. I hope I've said that right. Or I'm watching from, you know, Sydney. And it's just such a blessing. So thank you to everyone from Australia who's supported, because you guys, a lot of you guys have been supporting my channel since it was like 600, 700 subscribers. Okay, so this score is from one of my viewers. I'm so grateful to you, darling, for sharing this with me. I know it's not easy. This is a mini Kelly in one of the standard leathers, like I said, from Australia. And here are the things that she picked up. It's a new offer from 2023. And it goes as follows. Two pairs of loafers, two pairs of shoes, one that had these like crystals on it, one pair of men's trainers, like a jacket from Menswear, three dresses, one cashmere jumper, a pair of earrings from Fine Jewelry, a fine jewelry necklace from the Farrandal line, and a bunch of baby products, including the horse, not the rocking horse, the like soft, the stuffed horse thing, the plush horse toy thing. And also a circus set as well. So a bunch of baby products. I think it's so cool that she got the horse, the stuffed animal toy thing, that horse thing, the plush horse toy thing. That is such a cute gift for a baby. I feel like I should probably buy it now when I go on my Paris trip, even though I don't have a baby. Maybe I should buy and look for a child to give it to. Total loyalty of this offer was 4-1 in Australian dollars, obviously. And yeah, this is absolutely amazing. It's a great offer. I would love to have a mini Kelly. That would be my dream bag from Big H. My dream bag, by the way, some of you will ask me like, what's my dream bag in general? My dream bag is the Dauphine MM from Louis Vuitton, which I'm gonna get when I go to Europe. But like my dream bag from Big H is the bag my viewer got. The mini Kelly would be my dream bag from Big H. So yeah, 4-1, great, fantastic bait list. And this is a offer that came this year. Now, to be fair, she has some great offers under her belt already. This is not like, this isn't like her first offer or anything, so it's worth noting that. It's in a really beautiful color as well. So yeah, I'd love to know what you guys think about this bait list. Before we talk about it in detail though, like, comment, share, and subscribe, and follow me on Instagram and TikTok, and also go join my Facebook group. Okay, so I think there are a few things here. First of all, the shoes that she got that had the crystals on them, great idea. I'm gonna be taking that. Anything that has crystals or diamantes on them. The men's wear, like the men's jacket, the men's trainers, three dresses, I mean, a bunch of ready to wear. We all know that ready to wear is so important for the brand, but now we know that it's even more important than we originally thought. And then the two pieces of fine jewelry, so fine jewelry earrings, and then a Farrandal necklace. I think that is really, really great. Actually, wait, they're four pieces of fine jewelry. I read this wrong. She got a pair of like fine jewelry earrings, she got one pendant, so like a separate necklace pendant thing, and then she also got the Farrandal like necklace pendant as well. So yeah, phenomenal like bait list. I'd love to know what you guys think about this one. I mean, I think this is a mix of really, really great offers, and it's a mix of really, really great products that she purchased in order to get this offer. But it's ready to wear, fine jewelry, baby products, the plush horse. I need to buy this for someone. I'm now desperately thinking of who I'm going to buy this for. I have to buy this plush horse thing. And so yeah, baby gifts, plush, the plush horse, and a circus set. So cute, so adorable. I'd love to know what you think about this bait list. Make sure that you tell me in the comments. Let's talk about bait, honey. Let's talk about the status of bait in 2023. 4-1 for the Mini Kelly. That's very good for Australia. There are many people who have shown a lot of loyalty to get a Mini Kelly and have never been given one. She got one at 4-1. That's a very good ratio for Australia. Australia is incredibly competitive. There are a bunch of boutiques all over Australia. They're all very, 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 very competitive. Just go read like the forums, like pages on the Purse Forum for all of the boutiques in Australia. They're incredibly competitive and it's very, very hard to get offers there. She's an established client and she is a very loyal client and her spending is very steady. So when she shows loyalty, she's very, very like steady about it and she does a lot of FaceTime as well. I knew that she was going to get like a great offer and I'm just so happy for her that it was a Mini Kelly because I think it's just such a phenomenal, beautiful, fantastic offer like for someone to get as well. I'd love to know what you think about this offer and like in your country, how does it work to get a Mini Kelly? Do you want one? Like how do you plan on getting one? I think I said this on Instagram stories, but I think it's probably worth noting here as well. But I've never heard of anyone getting the Mini Kelly in 2023 or 2022 without purchase history in Paris. I've never heard of anyone walking into the boutique, walking out with a Mini Kelly in any leather without purchase history in 2023 and 2022. It is definitely something that you need history with. Please don't be like, oh, my friend got one after buying a plate. If your friend bought a plate, she has purchase history. I've never heard of anyone getting the Mini Kelly without purchase history as a walk-in. I think you could maybe get it if you win the lottery, depending on how the SA feels on the day. But without the lottery, they're going to want you to pick up items for it for sure. So I think that we've learned from this list the power of fine jewelry, ready-to-wear, and the baby products. The plush horse and the circus set. Those are great things that she got. I'd love to know what you think about this offer. And yeah, make sure that you tell me in the comments. I cannot wait to hear your comments and everything. I think that, you know, playing the Hermes game is like, it's a good idea to play it the way she played it. I think if you take it slowly and you're very steady and you're very consistent with your loyalty, I think you'll get great offers. But I think also shopping through a bunch of categories. Menswear, that's what she did. Fine jewelry and baby products, that's what she did as well. And a lot of women's wear as well. She bought a bunch of women's wear. I think that's also really important. I think sometimes like maybe we focus too much on menswear because we're like always thinking about bait, but women's wear is still very important, particularly the like cashmere pieces, because she did get a cashmere jumper. The cashmere pieces, they're also still incredibly important. I'd love to know what you think about this. And yeah, make sure that you stick around with me. I really hope that you like my content. There are a lot of you that have a lot of offers, so I'm going to have more bait videos coming in the next few weeks. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you very soon in my next video.